And happening right now in the WRAL Live Center, a Georgia court will consider an appeal from former President Donald Trump in the election interference case. Trump is appealing a ruling from back in March that did not disqualify District Attorney Fani Willis from overseeing the case. Willis was accused of misconduct for allegedly benefiting from her relationship with Special Prosecutor Nathan Wade. A trial date had not been set yet for the 2020 election interference case in Georgia.